Yeah, be on it, bud.
Get the leaves off of this.
I'm gonna take this up. I'm going to use a tripod actually, just for. Listen, just knee down side to him, Mike. Just knee down side to him.
Give me a fucking break. This is a 44-inch
camera.
44-inch bucket.
Just pull on side to you. Don't even lift it out, Mike. Just. Holy shit, it's not even fitting this goddamn camera. You not have to lift them yet. Just lift them in the water. 50, you a back.
50 pounds. 50 pounds.
Holy shit, I can't even make a picture. Just lift them. Yep.
Oh man, he is kicking your fucking ass.
He's not.
Oh man.
Too much water.
All right, we're gonna get some stills if he can ever hold this fish.
Oh yeah,
we're gonna get some stills.
The only way you can actually handle him if you drop a water, so he's go a little bit on the other side, or he's gonna knock the hell out.
The bail for the
rope. It's just all oxygen. Listen, if he starts losing oxygen, he's gonna calm down. It's like you smoking fucking pot. You know what I mean? No, that's what it is.
A 50-pound common carp. All right, we're back on the stills.